What's up, bitches? Hey, it's 6:15 in the morning! Today we're going to Chicago for a field trip. And we plan to wake up at 5.
5 o'clock?
5 o'clock. And we did. We were up, but we didn't fucking get up out of the bed until 5:30. And now we're supposed to be at school at 7. It takes 20 minutes to get there, and it's 6:50.
We'll probably make it in 15.
So we made it on time. What time is it? It's 7:03. They're just taking the 10 minutes, right?
Chicago, bitch!
This is so awkward.
It was so pretty, though.
But it's like an actual.
How long has it been?
2 hours?
To get there? I think it's like an hour and a 50 minutes, maybe?
I felt that.
Tell me in Chicago, eh, yeah. Only hear about it, day, yeah. Looking out the sunroof, I ain't really tripping, but I'm hoping that you come through, yeah. Chicago diner, order what you want, ayy. Looking like you could be on the runway. You gon' wanna love somebody someday. Cookies in the oven on a Sunday.
This in front, what you see right now,
probably think it was at least like $10, right? No. Guess how much it was?
$23.14.
$23.
Caramel mocha?
No, not caramel.
Hers was hot chocolate. Mine's a macchiato caramello, and then these are cinnamon.
That's a pretty name.
Yeah. I know, macchiato caramello.
I like my kid
caramel. Yeah, I was thinking that for a second.
Starbucks is better. Well, I can make this at my house. This tastes like McDonald's.
That's actually really good. It tastes exactly like my mom's coffee.
Yeah,
my mom gave me this coffee.
For free.
Yeah, this
like,
is
not
like,
worth its price.
No, it's not.
Oh my god.
Okay, yours is the hot chocolate, so she can't go wrong.
Caramel.
Really?
Yeah,
you put
weird.
Caramel in it?
They put it on.
They just don't see it.
It smells good. Like a cinnamon.
What is this, coconut?
Easy to cut.
Yeah, it's coconut.
Oh, I love it.
This is
me eating with my fingers.
I'm not being bougie anymore.
What is this? What's the cream?
Oh my god, the cream.
Lick it.
That's really good.
Okay, this is worth my money.
Those not so much.
I don't even know how I feel lately.
Okay.
I don't even know what's real lately. I don't even know how I feel lately.
You're ugly.
We literally said, how many times did we say no touching the art?
No touching the art.
And then this bitch literally touches the photograph, and the lady had to say, no touching.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I got scared.
It's really the point.
And she wanted to touch the texture on the one photo.
Yeah.
I really wanted to touch it. That one was tempting.
That was tempting.
Very tempting.
We were supposed to be here at 5.